One of you guys sent me an email. Compilation for Tommy. Slept on versus trending versus forgotten rapper. Only right if we check it out. Thank you for the free content. I appreciate that. Let's see what's going on here, Chief.
Let's get it.
Facts. Antagonist, a nice album, yo.
Going president's front of Escalade to the plane, Jay. Put it down for my brothers, they can't wait.
Kick that slept on hard. NBA Chapa boy. Who? Sounds like a mix between NBA Youngboy and NLE Chapa. And a bit of Rick Ross.
20 bands, 20 bands. That's what they put up on my head.
That sound nice, bud.
On the ARP, it sound crazy. Rip Kobe Bean, see the ops, I'm dropping about eight. Bows through the mail.
Diamond approved rapper, right? Slept on, I don't know for Baby Troy. But he's got the Detroit flow on lock, man. He's got some punchlines like Mike Tyson, though, for real.
Bows through the mail, I ain't never seen a drought, babe.
Pillar cartels with the rip. Yeah, my money be flipping, swerking, do a split. I'ma cut that boy like a searcher, he a bitch. Or just put that little bag on your head, you get hit.
Young Chris, my favorite underground rapper right now, for sure, right? Hey, this is a pretty nice list. Good job, good job.
Walk this tightrope with a feline's agility. The streets did so much to me, I could never live civilly. I can never leave a scene without checking my mirrors visually.
Some clean bars right there.
Everything I desire. The devil won't in good attire.
I got all my
Molly music. Straight up. Scooby Doo.
Mixing me hot rub on my feet when I walk through
you. From Cape of Bullard. DJ that ruler aesthetic and style. Cold.
From where really get gritty. She don't know me, she popping a titty. It get mixy, I'm fucking a city. Don't try to
be lost.
Be with me, they go empty. It get risky. Bullets hit him, he drop like he tips.
Can't go wrong with Frank Strill, man.
Bro, nigga, that's my love, brother Glocky. Let us shoot it, coke, bitch.
I wake up, no stylus. Fresh as I put it on, no help. I did this shit. Got this fine, hold no makeup, and she still a baddie.
That's facts right here. If you're not tapped in with Destroy Lonely, I don't know what you're doing with your life. This guy's music will cure your depression better than antidepressants. Watch out for this guy. Watch out for this.
Life fast, can't slow down, I can't go fast enough. That pay me now, or it had enough. Had to cut his low.
Nice vocals.
So I woke up on your mind today. You told me to pull up and slide today. If I ain't got a ride, I'ma find a way.
I being tapped in with Intrippin' a little bit too. Love that phaser or flanger, whatever the you call it. This dreamy sound. I highly recommend this guy's music, yo.
I'm L-R-E-E.
This is a crazy song right here.
My racks came in fast.
It's a really good compilation, bro. But hey, Jay's is lit. One of the most versatile rappers in the underground. This guy can drop bars, sing, be melodic. All that shit is lit as hell, bro.
Shoot, that's facts. If we see that whip, we gon' leave him on flash.
You thought I was killing you?
No.
This chick been everywhere on social media lately. I think Drake said she's his favorite Bronx rapper or something like that. I've seen her around for sure.
Like, you thought I was feeling you?
No,
facts, bro. Diamond approved rapper right here.
I say go, Rex, pick up that low.
Diamond approved rapper right here.
These niggas all on smoke, yeah.
That's your team squirting while she ride like a jet ski. I feel like I'm Chief Keef in 2012. I need teachers,
they
love me.
Nah, been on the grind for the longest minute. I reckon 2023 is gonna be his year. Watch out for Lil Nar, Chief.
Me, I pull walkie by myself.
Hanging with the ops and you gon' get your ass smoked. Get caught like in the ops post, we put you in that same boat. I can get your cuz in the back door. What you think this fame for?
I don't know if Lil Zale Summer slept on. He got features from Lil Durk and I think he got one from G Herbo. With features like that, he's not gonna be slept on for long.
I'm in the hood, what's good? I miss you, what's up? I'm happy you follow me. I miss the love of drugs, I can't get enough. Codeine in the artery.
I reckon Lucky getting there, Lucky blowing up. His beat selection is like tiramisu, bro, straight up. Diamond approved rapper for sure.
You say you love me, but I know you hate me. I never wanna face me. I never wanna face me.
Man, Midwest also got good beats, bro. Oh, wow.
They say they on they block, it's time to slide.
Mama chain 100,000, ran it up in public housing. Pussy run the rousing. We don't walk without me. Hula hoop ass got slimed out for trying to go around me.
I never heard of this guy yet, but I really like that, man. I'ma have to save that to my playlist. Follow my playlist. Drip drop for underground rappers. Ooh. And slap certified for strictly and purely slap certified.
Damn,
tracks.
This shit got me, I can't die. No, they don't understand why.
Rich Amiri, a really unique artist. For a guy his age, he got it all figured out.
Me, but no, you are not that boy. No, you are not that boy.
Fago is a demon when it comes to plug and beat music. If you're missing out, it's your fault. Tap in, kurva. This video gives me hella hope for the future of hip-hop. Cause looking at this, man, there's so many talented rappers coming up. The rap game looking healthier than Snoop Dogg's lungs, bro. Straight up.
I had to get off the leash. I had to block it and dig or delete. Me and Lyle used to sleep in the street. Smoke gas, go to sleep and repeat.
Ooh, probably pay the bands. No, not one of them. No, not one of them. No, not one of them.
Who knows the activist lick? I guess that's it for the Slept On rappers. Very, very, very valid list. I got one more underrated rapper for y'all. DJ Ego, it's time.
Look in my position. Prove what? And the who? My nigga doing eight. Chop offs looking like a zoo. I've been here before. Bitch, you feel like deja vu. Hold on, pass me the shit. Okay, we cool. Take it to another level. Baby girl, know I'm a vet. Real deal, nigga. I'ma say it with my chest. You must be trailing me. I hear you talking.
If you guys like that track, link in the description below. But let's see who's trending now, man. Talk is hands down one of Yeet's best tracks.
Oh, I'm out bitch, I'm big time. 24-hour security guard, bitch, I'm big time.
Hey man, future is the trend. What do you mean trending? I think by trending you mean like mainstream rappers.
Been healthy, I pop me a perk. I'm blinking, I never was into the jerk. Since I've been tatted, I take off my shirt. She think she Indian, he think he smirk.
Jimmy snucker off the top rope, super fly-ish.
My man's photoshopped the t-shirt onto Cardi B, bro. Thank you. You saving me so much time here trying to censor this IQ 400 right here.
Sit back sometimes and wonder how life would have been if I never did take them risks and would have I prospered.
Central C blew up under. Man.
Watch the shit you say, the feds be listening to the music. And they gon' take your leaves and build a case and try to use it.
Hey, Gucci Mane is the trend. He been trending.
Fell in love with a stepper, 21. I caught a plane with my J. Oh God. I fell in love with the gun smoke. She caught me playing with my K.
She calling me at, yeah, baby, do it like that. I like when it's snatch. Yeah. I'm smoking the roach. Yeah. And killing the rat.
I think Kodak signed a deal for like 40 to 50 million.
They about to sign a 40 to 50 million dollar deal, homie. I'm gonna buy me a PJ. What's up, big PJs?
You deserve it.
I can tell you got big, deep energy. It ain't too many that can handle me. Ladder,
nice for this.
Tell me I'm gonna tell my chauffeur, pull my car to the driveway, wake up, tell her how I ready. Gotta get my day going.
Lil Baby running the game for sure. He been running the game for the longest minute. Even my dad listens to Lil Baby.
Finally got me an M. Still making double, I'm talking about 10. S-Fat 50, 2018. Gotta come 20 if you hopping in the bin.
Heading to that Lil Baby comment. I love how Lil Baby put on his brother's suit, like 42 dog. Rilo Rodriguez and them. Lil Baby is good,
bro. She like to dance a lot. Shawty a tree shot. I know she need me. Yeah.
Grateful for the shit I got, cause I come from a hard life.
Hey, slap my shirt shirt some shit out my
archive. Fresh looking out, tryna bring a nigga down.
DJ,
come eat some of this cake. He look like he could gain a little.
This is Da Baby's favorite rapper, I think.
Lick the icing off, put the rest in your face.
F57, not on my waist, no need for me to pop the drum.
Bro, Lil Uzi Vert is the trends. No cap, man.
You keep jumping me one cup, but you keep playing my love.
Each you call for, ain't nobody's on this level. At least you know it, but you end up calling the devil.
His vocals sound the same in the studio as they do on a song. There's one talented individual, bro. Straight up, Don Toliver. And mad artist, bro.
Problems, we gon' solve them. Got a lot of weapons for them. Don't try to understand.
Nardo Wick, the only rapper that can make Tom's Diner sound gangsta as hell. Straight up.
In the bottom. Fill up a clip, go fill up a safe. Fill up a clip, go fill up a safe.
Slap.
I'm in the UK, no blicky, but the knife on me if shit gets sticky.
Slap.
Slap. If it's risky, put a dick on the Glock, leave him pissy.
Almost had crashed the Rari. Jump off the top of the road like Jeff Hardy. We broke and be ready to party. Nike mats on, man, I'm feeling
this
like
Rari.
Box with a profit and he stacks. Ride for the gang, I don't care if we crash. My homie died, I might plot at the repack.
God damn, man, doing shrugs or what? He's looking like a young 50 Cent here, bro.
Pass. Waves on the block and they told us to be back.
Rolling Stone, he's a rolling stone.
Cold think he Drizzy Drake, he got his own plane. Flew it all around the world and now back.
Bro, J. Cole is a goat. I almost feel like it's disrespectful to say that he's trending, but I get what you mean. You're probably just a young man making a compilation out here. You are forgiven.
Eight cribs in the same neighborhood, I'm net.
Next.
Your mama a party girl, yo. She just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I won't.
I guess that's just what happens when you have one song that goes hot on TikTok. TikTok is destroying the rap game. I really don't mess with TikTok that much, to be honest. I feel like it's ruining the rap game low-key. A lot of rappers getting like 15 minutes of fame and then you just forget about them like this. This is a nice song, but shit.
I don't care, I won't.
Whoop it, bitch, on my side, it's a movie.
Damn.
Blue cheese, I swear.
Men said whoopty and dipped, bro, straight up.
Addicted to blue cheese.
Money keep coming and coming and coming and coming and coming. I got this shit from the bottom.
This looks like a goddamn musical or some shit right here, bro.
Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan.
Hey, bro, I still got my fingers crossed for Famous Dex. It's sad what happened. We all know what's going on here. Famous Dex got a few solid slaps on him and that. I hope he can make a comeback. I miss hearing the Famous Dex ad-libs, bro. Oh, shit.
Dexter. 50,000 in Japan.
God damn it. This is
the sound in the motherfucking Rover. Talking down on no. Yeah.
I don't know about Forgotten. I still have a few homies that listen to Blockboy JB and that. He still has some people listen to him, bro. No yeah. Cap.
Jump, stomp, stomp on Lucifer.
Same thing with Chance, bro. I wouldn't say forgotten, but more like disappointed. Chance just gotta make one solid album and he'll be okay. That's all that is there.
I pull up
bro.
In my demon, SRT, yeah. Coming out the east, yeah. I'm living the go hard.
Damn. Designer looking sad, bro. You all good, bro?
I'm out of bag of shit. Ooh, I really be having it.
Fetty Wap, I don't know if he's forgotten, he's been in the news lately for the wrong reasons and that. But it's definitely a fatality, I don't know if he can come back from that, man. It's gonna be hard.
On a Tuesday, got your girl in the cut, she chooses.
Hey, you can see the high bad.
Heart's froze, lonely summer, didn't make a melt, feel it empty, but it kind of bloody.
This guy's still making music, bro. Jamex is still out there, huh? I wouldn't even consider this guy a rapper. He's more like a singer type of thing, bro.
I could tell.
She thought my cool was a ghost. Told that bitch no dishes. Rape starts on my roof. Diamonds on my rolly.
For real, no lie. I don't know what it is, but just my
damn. This is like the snapback era. This is kind of a hot take, because there's a lot of millennials and shit that still listen to Kid Ink, no cap, bro, trust me.
Just see how you was off me, you was just on me. You know you want these things.
This somewhat factual.
My whip got a whole lot of straps. Whoa, yeah. McLaren, 200, I'm hitting the dash.
Lil Pump ain't forgotten, it's just nobody's choosing to listen to him. But because of his age and shit, he strikes me as somebody that could still make a comeback low-key. Lil Pump will never get back to that Gucci Gang hype he had. But like Justin Bieber once said, never say never, Chief.
Dash.
Things don't make you. Things don't take you. Things don't make you.
I'm in love with the gold.
Wow.
I'm in love with the gold.
I don't know if it's forgotten. OG Macko.
You was right.
Yo, the OG Macko K is kind of sad because he had a flesh eating disease and he kind of had to put a hiatus on his career because he had to take care of his health, bro. That's sad, man. That's sad.
I'm a girl, I'm faithful, but a nigga still lying. And I know the shit's still wrong. Tell me why I feel right.
Rich heard me, Kawana, go.
Hey, you don't even know. Hey, that monster truck sit tall as fuck, so big, can't even talk.
This is a clash.
Watch me, Nene.
God damn.
And I was broke.
Skinny from the Nine. I have not heard that name in years. I think he got signed to Soulja Boy or something recently. I don't know, but this video is a throwback, bro. It's f***ing lit because we get to look at the future, the present, and the past of the rap game. That's lit.
Told him I'll make it. In my pocket, they're presidents.
I knew he was gonna have to go. I f***ing knew it.
Gold all in my chain. Gold all in my ring. Gold all in my watch.
Water. Yeah. Water.
Oh,
water.
That's sad,
water.
Okay.
Water.
What?
Water.
Drip.
Water.
Splash.
Water.
Damn. Ugly God was lit as hell, bro. He definitely was killing the game in like 2016 and that. Man's put Roscoe Dash in a compilation. Bro, there's some dinosaur music here, man. Straight up. But The Ugly God one is really sad. Ugly God had too much potential. Hey, but this was a very, very lit video. Thank you to, what's his name again, bro? Thanks to Josiah Unholy. Hope this video helped you tap into some litness and update your playlist and that. Thanks for your time and peace out.